Tonight brings the start of the Jewish holiday of Purim. Now, it's a festive holiday that marks the salvation of ancient Persian Jews who were set to be executed by Persian rulers. Families wear masks and dress up in costumes, exchange gifts, and bake special cookies. Purim ends at sundown tomorrow.